Hello, we are going to go over how to enable multi-factor authentication using push notifications from the Rapid Identity app. This is just one way to enable multi-factor authentication. It's a good option if you usually have access to your smartphone when logging into your MyCCS account. So first, you must have your mobile number saved in SIS. We have a different tutorial on how to do that if you're not sure. After you've done that, we're going to go to identity.my.vccs.edu. From here, you will enter your login information and hit go. From here, click on the drop-down menu at the top right of the screen. Then click Enroll Mobile Device. From here, you should get a prompt message. Just hit Continue. Then you will have a success message pop up. You can just close that out. Now you should have a text or email with instructions to set up the Rapid Identity app. Just click on step one. This will open the Rapid Identity app. Click Get or Download. Now that we've downloaded the app, we're going to go back to that text message and click the link from step two. Click to open the page in Rapid Identity. It will automatically have your username and you're going to enter the authorization code from that text message. You'll then be asked to create a PIN. Choose a 6-digit PIN. This will be used in place of or as backup for a fingerprint or face ID. Once you've entered your PIN, hit submit. You should see a success message. Click OK. Now I'm going to show you how to log in with your push notification setup. We're going to go back to identity.my.vccs.edu. Enter your username. Login page will show a ping me authentication. A notification will show up on your phone. And when you open it, you will see the Rapid Identity app. Enter your PIN number and hit approve. Now you should be all logged in.
Thank you so much for watching our video. If you have any questions, please contact the Help Hub by text at 804-476-0401, call at 804-796-4000, email at helphub@brightpoint.edu, or visit in person at the Chester campus in Moyer Hall, room M101, or at the Midlothian campus at Trailblazer Hall, room T115. Thanks again!